System, reactivate in combat mode. I've looked into the enemy craft. It's an autonomous PCA craft, bound to us. You'll have to break its pulse armor to inflict meaningful damage. Main system, reactivating combat. I've looked into the enemy craft. It's an autonomous PCA craft, bound to us. You'll have to break its pulse armor to inflict meaningful damage.
system. Reactivating combat mode. Looked into the enemy craft. It's an autonomous PCA craft. Bounteous. We'll have to break its pulsar to inflict meaningful damage.
Main system, reactivating combat mode. I've looked into the enemy craft. It's an autonomous PCA craft, Bounteous. We'll have to break its pulse armor to inflict meaningful damage. Picking up a massive heat signature. Evasive action. Answer chance rate. System, reactivating combat mode. I've looked into the enemy craft. It's an autonomous PCA craft, Bounteous. You'll have to break its pulse armor to inflict meaningful damage. Thank you.
meaningful damage. Main system, reactivating combat mode. I've looked into the enemy craft. It's an autonomous PCA craft, Valtius. We'll have to break its pulse armor to inflict meaningful damage. Picking up a massive heat signature. Evasive action, Raven. Chance rate. operating system. Reactivating combat mode. I've looked into the armored craft. It's an autonomous PCA craft. Vitreus. You'll have to break its pulse armor to inflict meaningful damage.
Please, you have to focus on minions.
Ten, get clear.
Light shoulder ammunition at AP at 30%. No repair remaining.
Main system. Reactivating combat mode. Meaningful damage. Main system, reactivating combat mode. Looked into the enemy craft. It's an autonomous PCA craft, Bounteous. You'll have to break its pulsar to inflict meaningful damage. Pulsar down. Now's your chance, Raven.
Thank you.
Captain, get clear.
Two repair units remaining. At 30%.
Thank you.
main system. Reactivating combat mode. I've looked into the enemy craft. It's an autonomous PCA craft. Valtiris. We'll have to break its pulse armor to inflict meaningful damage. I'm taking the console offline right now. Enemy systems down. It's silent. Raven. You need rest. But first, a warning. The coral surge you were swept up in? That was just a glimpse. A premonition of the storm of flame that will burn Rubicon.
Send me this observational data. Look, 621. The localized coral explosion caused by the surge has a certain directionality. It's headed straight for the central ice field, across the Aulian Ocean. Like a flock of birds or a school of fish, coral loves company. Side effect of old gen augmentation. Could also be from getting caught in that coral surge. Don't let it bother you.
Raven. The coral explosion completely vaporized northwestern Belius's Bay Area. And even yet, compared to the fires of Ibis, that explosion was hardly a spark. Raven, I have a favor to ask. Let me remain in contact with you until we reach the coral convergence. I have to see where they're taking us. How this struggle over the coral ends. I must, as a Rubiconian.
Augmented human, C4621, entering standard mode. Two new messages.
C4621, I've got some business to attend to. I need to hawk some intel to the corpse and secure a backer for our trip to the ice field. One job for you while I'm out. Rest up. And that's an order.
Raven, I see your handler is away on business for now. About that trip to the ice field, we've received a job from Balaam already. Let's take a look, shall we?
Registration number RB23, callsign, Raven. Your records have been updated. E-rank virtual encounters are now available in the arena. We invite you to hone your technique.